What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. We just sold out 21-22 Panini Elite Basketball 6-box half case break, Pick a Chains number 18. And this is the second half of the case. There we go. Corey, last ball mojo. Got the last two teams. Alright, guys, so this is the second half of the case. So what we're going to do is we're going to rip open 3 boxes at a time. Then we'll go through the hits. We'll run back and do the same thing. Three boxes right there. Let's pull some big hits. Scotty Barnes. Whoa, there you go. A little case hit. Next up. Love these. Toronto Raptors. Who has the Toronto Raptors? Lewis. There you go, man. Kawhi Leonard. Alvin Hayes for the Washington Bullets, which would be the Washington Wizards now. Lauri Markkanen. Zion Williamson. Got Kai Jones. And we got Alperin Sengun to 99. DeMar DeRozan, who's just killing it right now. Jayshon Tate. Kevin Porter Jr. Jokic, we have a redemption. Christian Wood. Alright, let's penny save these and then we'll see who their redemption is. Yearbook autographs, card number 20. Usman Garuba. And I want to double check. I believe that's Houston Rockets, correct? Xbox. Corey Kasper. Pen Pops. TJ Warren. And we have Miles McBride to 210. And Jaden Springer, rookie yearbook to 10. Philly. Going to Danny. and Jalen Brunson to 99. Prima. Third box, and then we'll go to the next three boxes. Purvis Short, Impact Impressions, Golden State Warriors. And we have Jalen Green. 8 out of 49 pen pals for the Houston Rockets. Danny with the Rockets. And Karl Anthony Towns to 99. Quinn Grimes. And Charles Bassey to 99. See a Suns autograph? Hopefully. Rex Chapman?
Old school player right there, right?
Brody, what's going on, man? That's right. That's why they still make old school autographs. That's why they still have old school autograph players. Hollywood, and they always will be. Alright, so again, this is the last half of the case, of the break case, everything. We do have more Elite. Actually, we only have one more case left, so number 19 and 20 will be our last case, at least for tonight, tomorrow, whenever we sell that out. Don't know if we'll get more. B King, I think Davion, I've only seen like one numbered card of Davion that I've ever pulled. I think you and Oliver are literally like, you know, the ones that have been trying to chase them, you know? Davion doesn't want to pop out. I remember pulling one Davion numbered card. I don't remember what break that was, but I haven't seen anything else though. And I think Oliver said with Joe wasn't much either. No, Brody. I haven't seen that, man. LeBron. Josh Hart. Jack Sigma. Supersonics. Going to OKC Thunder, Sean Matter. Anthony Davis. And we got a Bones. Luka Garza. teaser there. Detroit. Danny. Jalen Johnson, and it's kind of sticking up right there. You can see the bottom foil. Next box. Steph Curry. Dennis Rodman. That's nice. The Worm. Chicago Bulls. Matthew with that one. And a Shaq Milton. For 49. $99. Westbrook. Wow. No way. One of one, Josh Giddey. I would pull this.
Let's go, Jason.
There you go.
Congrats.
That is for Sean Maddock and the OKC Thunder. Man, I so want this card, but it's probably out of my price range. And I don't think Sean Maddock would sell it to me anyways. Beautiful, beautiful card. 1-1. Man, that is a big hit right there. I would pull my OKC Thunder. More Thunder. Lou Dort. There you go. I have no idea. I haven't even looked through to see what these go for, to be honest. I mean, I don't even know what the numbered cards go for. But that is a pretty nice card. Brandon Clark. Scotty Barnes. Nice box. LaMelo Ball. And a Andrew Wiggins to 49. Bobby Portis. Number to 149. James Book Night. I'd probably think a couple thousand too. I have no idea what the numbered cards are going for. And then multiply them, et cetera, et cetera. But I would think a couple thousand. And it's a good return on the investment, right? Because the boxes are only like $350 or so. Brian Gray, so the early bird promo doesn't mean that you're getting extra spots. It means that the first 18 spots that are sold will be put into a randomizer before we start the break, and one customer out of the 18 win a free spot in the break. So it doesn't mean if you buy a spot, one of the first 18, you're guaranteed a free spot. It's more that if you're an early bird, you get an opportunity to win a free spot. Doesn't mean you're guaranteed a spot. And Kai Jones. And more Kai Jones. Alrighty, guys. Well, there you go. That was the break. That was a great ending. I had a feeling after seeing, you know, doing the first case, that there should be some bigger rookies in here, and yes, there was. Yes, there was. So I'm happy that happened. I pulled one of my favorite players right now on my Thunder, OKC, Josh Giddey, 1/1. We put some nice rookie autographs as well. The case of Scotty Barnes was there. Kesper out of 10 right there. Jaden Springer, Jalen Green. This is a pretty nice half case right here. I got to top load the rest of these autographs here, but appreciate you guys. And there's that Josh Giddey again. Uno of uno. Very nice. Again, number 19 and 20 are from a fresh case. Number 19's on the website. Potentially do one of those later tonight if you guys want. JaspysCaseBreaks.com. Appreciate you guys.